I'm glad they sing it.
Okay, do your dance. This is a movie. You gotta move. You wanna wear my hat? You turn, smile, and deliver your food. Ooh, that looks good. Hi, Kiara.
Hi.
This is a movie. We got sound. Start singing. Take your food, turn, smile, and deliver your food to the table. All right. Vicki Lim knows how to dish it out. You know how to dish it out.
50 years.
50 years.
And the food. I love it. When I come
back, should I get out? Oh, that's so smart. You put a bowl in it and then you pour it.
Educational.
Oh, okay, sorry.
You're not gonna get a
So the youth are serving tonight, and the sisters are training them.
Yes.
Is this about like 5 and a half tables?
Like
need food
pastries. 5 and a half tables full of people that still need plates of food.
That's it?
Conan, did you get some potato?
Yes, I was going to
get.
Oh,
That's my He just wants what we all want at Christmas time. To be loved and to be happy.
Oh, is that a whole belly? Well, children, do you think we should invite the Grinch to our party?
Up to the North Pole this year to help us celebrate Christmas Day?
Oh, absolutely. No one should be alone at Christmas time. Thank you for bringing Christmas magic, Santa.
But I didn't bring any magic with me. It was all your love and kindness that brought the Christmas spirit to this park.
Oh, thank you so much, Santa. But, you know, that does remind me of all the love that brought us the first Christmas gift. Who remembers the first Christmas gift?
Jesus Christ.
Jesus Christ. Thank you.
That's right. And what you all promised me, on Christmas morning, you're opening up your presents with your family, so you all promised me something. Will you promise me that you'll stop and you'll thank Heavenly Father for the very first and very best Christmas present ever, Jesus Christ our Lord. I work for Heavenly Father, you know. Come down every year to help Jesus celebrate his birthday. And let's not forget to wish Jesus a happy birthday.
Favorite too. And then if you'll all line up quietly, I think that Santa would like to say hello to each of you. I think the Grinch will too.
Thank you.
should be in there too. You look terrific. You're wonderful, Mrs. Santa.